Hi guys, welcome to Chamu Journalist. I'm an Albanian Murat Yıldırım celebrated Valentine's Day with Serkan Çola and Özge Gürel. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Valentine's Day is a special day that is always celebrated specially. Murat Yıldırım and his wife Iman Alban spent this beautiful day with their close friends Özge Gürel and her husband Serkan Çayoğlu. Two couples held a nice dinner. In preparation for the meal, Murat and Iman decorated the table for a nice dinner. The duo beautifully decorated the table with a variety of preferred flowers, candles and other decorative accessories. An ornate collection of illuminated flowers was seen around the dining table. Dinner began and the two couples paced between delicious food and discussion. Both turned their conversation towards memories, funny anecdotes, good conversation and strong friendship. In addition, the two couples shared a small gift and a few gifts special made for Valentine's Day. After a nice dinner, the couple offered coffee, ice cream and small desserts. At the end of the evening, the two couples ended beautifully with a wish to celebrate Valentine's Day and all the couples being celebrated. Murat Yıldırım and Iman Elban shared the Valentine's Day with their dear friends Özge Gürel and Serkan Çayoğlu and had a very enjoyable evening. Each couple has helped strengthen their friendship by sharing more than just Valentine's Day. While this beautiful day offered the opportunity to reinforce the special bonds between their friends, it remained a beautiful memory for the two couples. We really love the friendship of these couples. I hope their friendship will never break. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.